Okay, so two things really quickly. The first one was audio is quite low because I had the buzzing noise back again. If those of you that have watched previous videos, you'll know that in some videos I've had the buzzing noise. But luckily for this one, if I turn down the volume a little bit, you can't hear it. So yeah, that's why audio is very low. And also, if I look uninterested in the game or I look like shit in this video, it wasn't a... it was a bad mental health day, put it that way. So I'm good now, but yeah, that day, looking back at it, like now, I was clearly just like hardly even looking at the camera, just like on my phone a little bit. So apologies about that. But yeah, I kind of needed a distraction, and that was the distraction that I gave myself. So yeah, but hey, all good now. Hope you enjoy the video. Let's get into it.
I keep hearing reports from Fish and Game about a problem there they're trying to keep tabs on. Can you search around the lake for fresh tracks and just let me know what you find? There was a crew burning fire lines out to the east, and, you know, I think sometimes it riles up the wildlife.
Yeah.
Problem bear? Fuck that. I am of the opinion that they are all problems.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, please.
Ugh. Can't believe I'm gonna leave this planet as a pile of bear shit.
Thank you, Henry.
Yeah.
Is that it? Lovely. Hi, yo then, guys, and welcome back to another video. Now, today, we are back on Firewatch. I hope that this is going to be just a two-part series, and hopefully we can end this on this part. Need to find a bear tracks first. Okay. All right. So where does she want me to go? Search the lakeside. Where am I? What the fuck? Do I have to turn around then, or? Search the lakeside for bear tracks. Lake. I mean, that's the lake. So maybe I turn around, but then I can't. Oh, this is the path. Somewhere. Am I going the right way? No. I need to turn right. Where's the path? If I can find the path, then I'll be all good. So I can run. This is pissing me off. Ah. Is this it? No. Where's the fucking... I think this is it. Must be. This must be it, right? Yeah. Okay. Cool, let's do this. So yeah, I'm hoping that this is just going to be last episode and this episode. I don't actually know how much longer I have. About an hour and a half. It's not a very long game. There you go, I'm going the right way because it's saving. Beautiful. For bear tracks. The fuck is that sound? I'm really confused. Okay. It says check the lakeside. Oh, here I am. I'm really confused. Bear tracks. Oh. I think I'm going the wrong way now. I really don't know where I am. Yeah, so that's literally where I've just been. Search for the lakeside. Search the lakeside for bear tracks. Right. I'm going back there now. There's not really many places that I can go, though, by the lakeside. Oh, dear. Trail sign. Two forks. Nope, not trying to go back there just yet. Ah. What's this?
What the... I found a clipboard down here, and I, something strange going on.
I don't talk to
At the lake? What's up?
Someone's listening.
Written down what we said to each other, have been saying.
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
No way.
Wait, hold
what the
on.
Fuck
something
was that?
Out here.
What the fuck was that?
Henry?
No, don't fucking do this Henry. Shit to me.
You didn't find and eat any mushrooms, did you? I mean,
towards the
fun,
canyon. Don't even fuck with me, game.
Just let me know, okay, Buckaroo?
What the fuck is that? Oh, I don't like this. Oh, what the fuck?
Henry, are you there? What happened, Henry?
I got hit in the head, punched or something by someone.
Are you serious? What the hell is going on out there?
What the fuck?
I don't know. Jesus Christ.
What the fuck?
You found a clipboard with, what, transcripts of our conversations? What else is on it?
I don't know. It's gone, along with a radio of theirs. Somebody out here could have just killed me, Delilah.
I don't... What the fuck is going on?
What
What's
the fuck?
Wapiti Station?
I don't know.
I saw the name Wapiti Station right before I was cold cut.
What?
Does Wapiti Station mean anything to you?
Wapiti Meadow. Maybe it's Wapiti Meadow. It's on our maps. It's
oh,
not
fuck
too far
off.
From where you are right now. It's north of the lake. It looks like there should be a trail somewhere on the north shore of Jonesy Lake.
I'll start hiking that way now. God damn it, my head.
Are you sure you saw what...
Oh,
maybe,
here we go.
Maybe you pissed off some more campers.
So where am I going?
Came back to sucker punch you.
I need to put this away to fucking reply.
Oh, this just seems like a misunderstanding or something.
Look, I know what I saw. Hey, it was our words with initials for our names.
That's fucking creepy.
And you've been feeling okay?
I feel fine.
Seriously?
Okay, I'm sorry. I believe you, but... That conversation was from 2 weeks ago.
Yeah.
No, they were. So what's to say that they don't have transcripts from three,
sorry,
four, or 5 weeks ago?
Our entire relationship, friendship, our whole summer.
Someone is out here with a walkie-talkie taking notes and talking to God knows
copy
who.
Info.
What the hell do you think is going on at this place?
Apparently a lot of following you around taking notes, which is
I'm just gonna wait for her to stop talking.
Yeah, you're telling me. Alright, I'm on my way to Wapiti Meadow. I'll let you know what I find.
Okay. There's got to be a reasonable explanation.
Also, fucking don't say.
I'm gonna call around and see if anyone's had anything weird happen to them or
okay.
Seemed spooked. I don't want to make this bigger than it is yet, you know?
Yeah, understood.
Yeah, okay. Hike safe.
You too. Q. Ron, got some bad news back at home, so hopefully they'll let me out of here for a while. Who's to say, though, budgets being what they are? Did you get my note about what went down in Wapiti? Sheriff isn't too pleased with me, but I don't know. I probably overdid it. Wish you would have been there. I guess you must have got hung up. Dave. Shit. Old sweater? The Fourth Estate? Okay. Cool. So where am I actually going then? Right, okay. Now there's a... Where? Where? Oh, up here. Up here? Yeah. Okay. Can I hike down? Yeah. Okay. Nice. Going the right way? Yeah. Love that. Okay. So I don't know what the fuck just happened there. We found documents with the transcript on of our conversations with Delilah, and then...
Delilah, there's a what big the chain link fence between me and the meadow. I don't think I can get past it.
A fence?
Yeah.
How big?
Big. It goes off in both directions. Acres.
But shit. What the fuck is going on out here?
Whatever it is,
is that not meant to be?
Anyone to know about it.
Sometimes biologists will cordon off a little area to study flora or whatever, but that's only a few square feet usually.
Right, yeah.
That's not what this is. Looks like goddamn Area 51.
Maybe they've got aliens. That'd be exciting.
Yeah.
We'll see about that.
Although, it did just hit me in the head. So yeah, they got a transcript of like stuff going from months ago. I guess that stone was meant to be of help, I guess. I'm worried here. And then they have walkie-talkies. So I guess they've just tapped into our radios. Which is a bit creepy. I guess that's not going to do anything. I guess we have to use a loose stone. Yeah. No? Can't get in.
Look,
okay.
I'm not going to be able to get into this place.
Shit.
I don't know how long I can dick around out here until someone notices.
God, if you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in two shakes. Hey,
wow.
Actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Well, that's great.
Look for a controlled burn south of Ruby River. Okay. Okay, I just quickly need to reset my camera, and I'll be back. I won't be a minute. Okay, let's get back to it. So, where am I off to? Where's Ruby River? Yeah. That's the supply drop. Ruby River is all the way down there. Okay. So I think I need to get to... I need to go all the way back to my lookout. Sorry. I need to go all the way back to my lookout. So I need to follow this all the way down to the bottom of my lookout and then go down there into the Ruby River. Okay. All right. Let's do this. Where was the... Am I being an idiot? Oh. Chop down? Can you get an axe? That's sick. Right, there you go. Okay. So let's go up here. Myself up. Okay. No, I need to go down. Needs to go down and across. Good idea. I'm back at where I got hit. Right, let's go through here. Cool. And then you just have to follow the path. Once you get that, I can't speak. Once you get the hang of it, it's all right. It's just getting the hang of it. Like looking at the paths and knowing where to go. Oh, this is pretty sick.
I'm wandering around east of the lake. Which way is Ruby River?
It's in the southeast corner of your map. The scout camp where the firefighters were staged should be on your map. It looks like a little triangle with a flat bottom.
Yeah, okay. Looks like a tent.
How did I never see that before?
Am I going the right way? No. Need to go this way instead. I think. Yeah. And then I need to keep going instead of taking the left one, and then go right. Down near to the medicine wheel. Great. How amazing is that?
Has anything strange been happening on your end?
No, nothing really.
Nothing really? Or nothing?
Nothing. My door was open the other night, but that's not strange.
Really?
That doesn't sound like nothing.
Yeah.
It's nothing, I promise.
All right, I'm headed toward the camp anyway.
What the fuck was that?
Okay, keep your radio close to you.
Oh, is that a radio? A radio? Is that a car? I'm hiking. Come on, man. Is it going to run out and not allow me to say it? It actually is. Fuck's sake. I think it's a little bit stupid that there's time limits. Am I going the right way? Yeah. Now I need to go this way. Yeah, I find it a little bit stupid how there's time limits on like how long you have until you have to reply before it disappears. Like, yeah, I don't know. Right. No, I went the wrong way. Thanks.
Feeling vulnerable. It's not like you can just call the police. I was thinking about the Goodwins. It just struck me that if anything weird like this happened to them, happened to Brian, just how scared he would have been.
He had his dad to protect him. Ned, right?
Yeah.
You don't think he could?
Not yet.
No, you're probably right.
It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break.
Yeah, you're right.
I don't think so.
Wow, there's an old, I think it's called a medicine wheel out here.
Where?
Yeah, it was made by Crow American Indians hundreds of years ago. There are lots of small ones. Have you ever been to Medicine Wheel Monument over in the Bighorns?
Can't say I have.
Sure have.
Well, it's worth a 3-hour detour on the way home in August.
Neat. I'll keep it in mind.
So now I need to go and follow the path. I think. I don't really know. Yeah. Oh, is there a path this way? No? No. So I guess it's just up then. This music's lovely. Yeah. And then take the right. I wish the map was like live, like an interactive map. That'd have been really cool. Cool. So now I just need to go off track. God, my throat today, Jesus. Okay, so yeah, now I need to go left. Surely I can literally just run through it, yeah, okay. Cool. Didn't mean to do that. Missing person. Have we already read this? Mitch Michaels? I don't know. No, how do I go down to... What? So that must have been it then, I guess. Oh, you click on him. Yeah, this is the one I'm meant to read. I think. 1 minute, let me read this. Yeah, so this is the one I need to read. Ron, really wish the powers that... Sorry. Really wish the powers that could be issue us radios... What? Really wish the powers that be could issue us radios that didn't suck ass. Most of the time, I'd prefer to keep things pen to paper, but every once in a while, it'll be nice to get a hold of you right away. My sister keeps leaving me messages at the main office, but I don't think she gets that I took the job, so I wouldn't have to deal with her or Mum. I've been sitting at the spot for a while now, thinking about what to say to her, but I'm a quarter way through a bottle of Fifes instead. Miss you, Dave. Okay. That's sad. Need to copy information. Toilet paper. Can I throw this in here? Don't know why I wanted to do that. Pinecone! That was a dead throw. Jane Eyre? Okay. Why has this all been burnt? Oh.
I found where they did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
Yeah, normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and burning up to Two Forks now that there's someone in it.
Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
Yeah, that's kind of nice.
The scout camp is southeast of the river. There should be a pond on the way.
Got it.
So I take the right one. No. No map.
What happens if a controlled burn gets out of control?
Someone gets fired.
Okay.
Ugh, are you serious?
Oh, come on. That one was an honest accident. I'm not even in the mood for wordplay. That's how wound up all this shit has me.
No! Fuck's sake. I literally don't know where I'm going anymore. I don't know why. Okay, a little bit left. Where the fuck am I? Okay, now I'm going the right way. I was looking for a path. Oh.
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
That was not a fun hike back to civilization.
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map?
Yeah.
I know where you are.
Yeah, where am I?
Pork pond. There used to be a sign up for it, but, folks kept stealing it.
Really?
Because it's called Pork Pond?
It's a good goddamn name. That sign would look great in a den, or, you know, anywhere.
Right, okay. I'm guessing this is something. Camp Arapade. Oh, this doesn't look good.
The bridge to the camp is out.
Damn.
I'm gonna walk the ravine and see if I can find some high ground to get across.
Good plan.
Okay. I'm not so sure that it is going to be anywhere. Maybe the other side? What the fuck? Is that a rock? Jesus, that's a big rock. Oh, can I jump this? Oh, damn.
I think I would have been strong enough to climb back up some of these drop-offs, but here I am, stuck.
Yeah, well, we've all got our limits, Henry.
We do in... What the fuck?
I'm at the camp.
Great. Have a look around. If anyone's still there, they might be able to help.
I'm gonna sound crazy.
Maybe you just ask them to help you get inside the fence. If I didn't know it was out there, they probably don't either.
This place looks dead, but I'll see what I can find.
Yeah.
You ever talk to any of the scouts?
No, they haven't been out here in a while, and I generally don't have a lot to say to preteens.
Unless it's Brian Goodwin.
Well, if forced, I mean, I can make conversation.
Oh,
with
the scout's
anyone.
Quite young.
Plus, it was sort of fun to hear about all of his.
Oh, they're scouts. When they said scouts, I thought, one minute.
I mean, he wasn't a scout, or.
I thought they meant scouts as in people that come out and scout the area. Not a scout, right? I'm an idiot.
Well, it's a knot that you are probably too old and too stubborn to learn. You use it to make rafts and shelters and stuff like that.
You know how to tie one?
Heck no. I'd make a Weeblo do it.
I guess these little shelters are where they keep the Weeblos.
For the past 35 years, yeah.
Wow. Okay. So where am I going now? Right, yeah. The only problem is, I don't think there are any.
Yeah, these guys cool. Are gone. I found where they were sitting around before getting picked up.
Damn.
Ooh, axe.
I found an axe.
If one of the crew left it, that thing is actually called a Pulaski.
Okay.
It looks like an axe to me. This thing will be a huge help.
For both getting through the backcountry and getting through that fence.
Oh, shit, yeah. Well, there you go, then. Why is my objective still to find firefighters? Game? Can you just confirm or deny to me that this is what I'm doing? Wow. Return to Wapiti Meadow. Okay. Can I jump it? I can't. Oh, that's why. Lovely. Genuinely thought it was about to fall off then. Okay. Keep going down here.
So, here's a funny thing about old Delilah.
Oh, God.
Okay.
I'm a bit of a pack rat.
I have right. No doubt that this is relevant information.
I keep everything. I mean, I have an entire drawer of parking tickets from, like, 7 states.
Wow, that's very thorough yet completely irresponsible of you. Congrats.
But I'm not so good with the following up with stuff part.
So right. Those parking tickets.
Yeah, they're all unpaid. I'm the scourge of every meter made from here to Mexico.
Okay.
Anywho, I was digging through all of my documents and memos and updates, and I found something from April about a fence in the middle of the woods.
There you go.
Wapiti Meadows.
Delilah.
I know. It's about how we're supposed to report any damage to our bosses or university officials.
Where am I even going?
University?
Because they're doing some sort of study. It's a research site. So, the question is, what do we think they're studying?
Us. They're researching us.
You think they're studying me?
I do.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, maybe it's about studying two strangers who talk every day.
Like, if you put someone in isolation with someone else, what they do?
Yeah, that's what I think.
Well, fuck that.
Agreed.
I think we should allow for the possibility that this is all just a big misunderstanding, but... God, if you saw what you said you did...
Fam, why are you not believing me?
Yeah, I saw it.
Okay. So what's next?
Just on my way back?
I literally don't know where I'm going. I'm really sorry.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
Left.
All right. So, tell me what you think of this.
Oh, don't. Oh, no.
Did you just cough?
No.
Oh, fuck. There isn't any way someone, like, another lookout could be on this line, is there?
No. Not without tapping our radios.
Nah, don't even.
Shut the door. Don't leave and don't use your radio.
Oh, don't make me walk all the way back, please.
I will call you.
Understood. Oh, thank fuck. That's so fucking creepy. That is so creepy.
Thoroughfare Tower, this is Two Forks calling you for the 50th time today. The Flapjack fire continues to move in a southerly fashion. Delilah, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
Hello, sunshine. Sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
Sorry.
I didn't sleep a wink last night, and I've been going crazy for the past 6 hours.
How are you so chipper?
How are you so chipper?
Well, it's a new day. What a day, this day we've been given.
Maybe I am actually asleep right now. Maybe I didn't stay up all night knowing that someone is...
I actually slept just great.
Okay.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
Oh, what this?
Alright.
Yeah.
Just, you know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. Just... wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Sure. It's the,
No. You don't need to tell me. Just, internalize it.
I think I see what she's doing here.
And there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike to. Maybe.
Got ya.
Oh. Yeah. Okay. Maybe I should go for a hike.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya.
Okay.
Radio me the moment you get there.
Okay.
Which tree am I supposed to internalize
again? No, I didn't need to do
that.
Top row, second from the left. Head to a place named after that tree, and you'll have a wonderful afternoon.
Okay. Why are you acting like this? Okay, I'm just gonna stop using my radio. Because I'm scared. Yeah, I'm really confused. I kind of feel like she's the bad person and that I'm not going to have such a wonderful afternoon. So where am I going? Cottonwood. Yeah. So So I need to go left down here. No, I need to go back on myself. Where's the other trail? No. We need to do a 360. Not a 360, a 180. And take this path, I guess. Yeah. So I need to stay on the right. I think. This way. One minute. Yeah, this is the path. Okay. That was quite a cool way of her doing it. Like, that was smart. Okay, and then take the right when we get closer. Okay. This way? No. How the fucking hell did I get to there? Where am I trying to go? Cottonwood Creek. Right. Sorry, I'm really bad at these kind of games. Let's go back. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, I really didn't like that. What the fuck? Why can I do that? Okay. Can you stop? Yeah. So just follow this up. And I think I have to go around here. No, press the wrong one. Yeah? I don't fucking know. Well, I mean, there was a sign saying that something's loading. Yeah, I'm going the right way. Finally. Where's all the music at? I want music. So I have to cross this and then go right. Cool. This is really creepy. Although I'm a little bit worried that they're going to rush this because I don't think there's that long to go. Like an hour. So, right, yeah? Yeah. Love that. Yeah, I think there's only like an hour to go. What the fuck was that? Right, so there's just somebody in the trees watching me then. This is really creeping me out. This is really, really creeping me out. Right, so this tree, I guess. Check map. I'm at Cottonwood. The big tree is where they want me to go. I'm literally at the big tree. Like, yeah. Okay, where do I go now? Oh. There's a ski. Okay. Where do I go? Where the fuck do I go? Go to Cottonwood Creek. I'm at Cottonwood Creek. I want to get that cash. Maybe that will tell me something. Oh.
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
Why did you say
that?
Cash
box there?
Must be around here somewhere.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code. It's 5678.
Are you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
I've just gone past it. This is beautiful, can I just say? I know I've said this so many times now, but there it is. Go on my head. So it's five, what is it? 5678. Fuck's sake, Delilah. Copy info. Ah. That glitched.
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger. And
cool.
Hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
I fucking hope so, Delilah.
Holy fuck, Henry. We have to get into that site.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever these people are doing is illegal, right?
What the fuck is going on? People are listening to us?
I don't know.
Our radios
must
are
be.
Tapped? Are you fucking serious?
Our radios are definitely tapped. That's why I left you the one you just got.
How is this even possible?
Okay.
I don't know, Henry.
What do you know?
You know that I'm scared. None of it makes any sense.
Who is doing this?
I don't know who could be doing this.
This is creepy as fuck.
Henry, I've been at this job off and on for 13 years. Sometimes here, sometimes over near Jackson, a couple times down in Wind River. And nothing like this has ever happened before. I just changed clothes laying on the floor because I don't know who could be watching.
Am I?
That's creepy.
Making all of this up? I mean, the eavesdropping, the spying, is this... Fuck, are you... Is any of this real?
What? Are you serious?
Maybe I'm just losing my mind.
What?
Like, Julia, maybe it's happening to me, and I'm imagining that I have a boss out here and that we're being spied on.
Henry.
Maybe there was something in the water, or our condo was underneath some power lines, and...
That's sad.
Delilah, you're not...
Oh, I swear to God,
Henry,
if this turns out...
About her. If what happened to her were happening to you, you wouldn't even be able to realize it.
That would be... honestly, do not do this
Henry.
To me.
Sweetie, I am real and this is happening. I'm as real as the sky is blue. Take a second and then call me back. I'm on your side.
Fucking imagine.
Okay, I'm all right. I'm headed towards the site.
Good. Keep your head up.
Am I going the right way? Yeah. Imagine
hey,
after all of this.
I just thought of something.
Ah, great.
Not great.
What's that then?
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls.
Why the fuck did you do that? I told you to say we...
A few weeks back.
Why would you do that? I told you to say the minimum and just keep it
yeah.
Back.
I know. And I didn't. I just didn't want to be hassled.
And now someone probably has a
yeah.
transcript of that entire conversation.
Yeah.
And filed a report. That's a blatant lie.
Yeah.
And those girls are still missing.
Yep. Nice one. Well done, Delilah.
Fuck, Delilah.
Fuck, indeed. We really need to get to the bottom of this.
Shit, not now. I saw a comment on the last video that said the every single time they heard the word Delilah, they always thought of the song Hey There, Delilah. And same. Same here. I was going to start singing it then, but then I thought, you know what? Maybe not such a good idea. Might get clipped. Oh, to be fair, though, the last episode got... demonetized. Not too sure why, but there we are. It is what it is. Did I go down here? I don't know anymore.
Nope.
Camera. Oh. I think I did. Yeah. Now I just follow it up. Swear to God, if I get punched again and jump scared like that, this is turning into like a thriller slash like horror. This is creepy as fuck. Oh, I don't know if I want to do this.
I smashed open the gate. Should I try to fix or hide this?
No, screw it.
Okay then.
This is so creepy. Ow. Did I just get stung? Yeah.
I got stung by a bee.
Okay.
Why is there another clipboard? Wapiti Station personnel, if you're trying to reach Dr. Simmons, he is on site from August 15th to October 15th. University-owned equipment is a responsibility of Dr. Jossen. Government-owned equipment is under the purview of Cat Ferdinand. Remember, this is a controlled area, and any issues, malfunctions, or violations should be reported immediately.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Did it hurt?
Yes, kind of.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Yeah, don't really know what you'd say to that, Delilah. It's okay. I really don't like this. Why has the music got to get all intense? Ah.
Okay, I'm at the site. I don't see anybody around.
Lucky for us.
Yeah, lucky
yet,
for us.
Yet, anyway.
There is some serious comms equipment out here. Wireless stuff.
What do you mean?
I'm talking a big 20-foot-tall transmission tower. I mean, they could probably listen to whoever the hell they want. They're nestled down in this valley, which makes it impossible for you or any lookout to see them.
I don't like this. Oh, I really don't fucking like this.
No, they're doing something with the soil out here, too. It's all gridded off.
Who knows what else they're up to?
And there's all sorts of...
Literally, there could be somebody watching me right now.
Like what?
Dishes and stuff on metal legs. There's wires all over
the
place.
Oh, fuck off.
Not really up on high tech.
Oh, I don't like this. Oh, I really don't like this.
Definitely some sort of monitoring station. This place sleeps three. They've got a row of cots here.
So they live and work in the same tent.
Oh, I really don't like this.
It's all one operation.
Like us.
Yeah, like us. I found their main monitoring desk.
Oh my god, what do you see? Seriously, at this stage, I'd believe just about anything.
Okay. Shit. Got a map here that confirms their tracking.
Clear away.
Our people's movements. The desk in here is a mess. I mean, it's like someone was in a rush.
I really don't want to be here too much, like too long. I won't lie.
I just wonder where they are. All of their stuff is here.
And they know you're there, so see what you can find and get out.
Okay.
There's some sort of monitor. I don't know what it does. Maybe air quality or something?
Maybe they're keeping data on everything that could impact our moods.
That looks possible. This is crazy. I mean, this stuff looks like it just got lifted out of the space shuttle.
I have to tell you, if I found out this was NASA, I'd be a hell of a lot happier.
Frequent departure from Two Forks area. Avoidance behaviors. Consult previous data. Unreciprocated desire for copulation, conflict with other males, disproportionate food intake. Hey, fuck off!
Okay, so there's a log here that tracks the movement of four distinct subjects.
You and me?
Yeah, definitely me. And I suppose you too. They're measuring the barometric pressure too. Why?
Can I nick food?
Just a diversion.
Fuck's sake. Ah. Wave receiver. Okay. I don't like the animations in this.
Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
Oh.
I can hear it. What's it after?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out.
Oh. Black bot. Oh no. I'm gonna get punched in the back of the head. Wait for it. Oh, fuck off. Deary me. I don't like the look of this.
Are you shitting me?
What is it?
I'm keeping this.
Say.
Their assessments about the two.
Age 30, subject Henry, age 39, program status review, 10 weeks. They've been looking at us for 10 weeks. Observational traits, comprehensive explorer, keeps to the path, prone to anger, passive, guilty, forthright, guarded. Subject review. Subject is fully engaged supervisor. Trust yet to be scientifically proven. All signs point towards full cooperation. Update. Subject may be aware of test. Subject suggests we disengage if subject decides to leave his post. Susceptibility to manipulation 9. Supervisor sign off EG. EG. Huh. Is that initials or is that just a little name? Dunno.
Two of us. There's stuff in here about Julia.
Wait.
Like what?
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been
EG.
What I do.
Where do I know those initials Jesus. From?
Henry, do you hear me?
I swear there's been somebody in this game that's been mentioned.
What? We're not. They're messing with us.
Yeah. Okay.
Ed Goodwin. Seriously? EG, do you want to make it any more obvious, game?
How the hell does this...
Well, this is all of a sudden just not that scary.
Do this to us. We should just burn the place down.
Whoa.
Think about it.
Delilah.
What? Think about it.
I am, and I think it's insane.
Yeah.
They'd be fucked.
Yeah, and how about if that fire comes up the mountain? Or someone were to die in it?
Call it in?
We call it in?
Yeah, maybe.
My God, Delilah, no. No way.
Well,
can I read this one, please? Subject, Delilah. Age 43. Oh, she's 43. Program status review, annual. They've been looking at her for 52 weeks. Jesus Christ. Observational traits, reliable, considering alcoholism. Observant, charismatic, selfish, skewed perception of personal history. Pertinent observed facts: never married, no kids, rarely hikes or leaves immediate surroundings, multiple lovers despite long-time partner, name Javier. Susceptibility to manipulation is a 3.
Best idea.
Okay.
Yeah, it's definitely not the best idea.
So fucking wound up.
That's mad.
It's all right. I'm just gonna hike back. We have the wave receiver, and tomorrow we can figure out what to do.
You fucking serious? Do not make me walk. Seriously? Well, that just definitely was someone there. Unless I'm seeing things. Oh, I don't like this. Get me out, 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 get me out. Fuck this. Just run. Don't look back. Just run. Please, get me out of here. Where's that fucking fence? Don't say I'm lost. Please don't say I'm lost. Oh, fuck. I'm lost. I'm lost. I'm lost. Help, 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 help. I'm lost. I'm fucking lost. How do I get out of here? Fam! Where is this fucking path? Fam. Where do I go? Right across here. Fucking hell. Oh, don't do this to me. Don't crack. What the fuck?
Whoa.
Oh, fuck off. There's someone here. Get out, get out, get out. Run.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
It wasn't me.
What do we do?
I call it in.
Call it in like any other fire.
And what about who started it? What about them?
I don't know. At the moment, I'm just trying to get fucking home.
Watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, yeah. Get us the hell out of here.
I will.
Get us out. Oh, thank fuck. Oh, I fucking hated every second of that. I swear it was day 77 like last time. Oh, fuck off.
This receiver just picked something up.
What thingy? What now?
I found a device that picks up frequencies. It's how I found the reports last night, and it's going on.
It just picked up a frequency?
Yeah.
Is she drunk?
I don't know. You gotta find out.
All right, I'm on my way now.
You know what I just picked up?
No.
A fifth of Major Bueno tequila from the creek.
Are you drunk?
No! I am getting drunk!
Yeah.
Hey, Dee, I don't want to harsh your vibe, but maybe, just maybe, that's a bad idea.
Henry.
Stop harshing my vibe.
You're harshing my vibe.
Yeah, there you go. For fuck's sake.
My thinking is, I could stay up all night worried I'm going to lose my job because of the side fire, or... I could not worry.
Okay.
Let the chips fall where they may.
I really don't
want to
be out here.
Any proof we were down there.
My thinking is I'm going to follow this wave receiver.
Ooh, I like it when you think.
Ay.
I can't. I fucking can't.
With whatever these thoughts are.
Shit!
Oh, my.
Ah.
Dude, I beg, I fucking beg. Okay, where's the bag? Oh, it's got the keys for the cave. What the fuck?
I found some sort of supply bag.
Oh, this is fucked. Gear, clothes, this is so fucked.
I think that's what was making the receiver go haywire.
You're okay? It's not a trap or anything?
Yeah, I'm fine. But there's also a set of keys here.
Can we just, like, maybe not hang out in the middle of the woods at night? Like, just maybe. Just a shout.
It is. Who the hell took them?
And what the hell is in that cave?
Okay, let's just think.
And that was signed EG. You've got Brian Goodwin, and I swear his dad was called Ed.
Maybe they're panicking, and we're preparing to beat it. The fire has them spooked, and we have new walkie-talkies, so we have the upper hand.
I don't think that's
the
case.
It's hard to feel like you have the upper hand when you're standing in the dark in the middle of the woods.
Oh. Well, you're back in your tower. Maybe you need a drink, too.
I'm not in my tower.
I am looking at a man standing in your lookout. And it's not you.
It is not me.
Okay!
Oh my God, go.
There's someone in my tower. Where's my tower? Where's my tower? Where's my fucking tower? Where's my tower? There. There's literally no one in there. There's no lights on. Oh, don't even. Please don't be someone there. Please don't be someone there. Please don't be someone there. Please. Please? Oh, fucking hell, it's empty.
I don't see anyone up here.
He was just there.
Yeah, he was. Oh no. Oh, he's cut it in the worst place.
Did he leave something? Come on, I can see you over there.
It's a tape of us talking down at the site.
No!
Somewhere nearby.
We're fucked. We are fucked.
And it sounds like we were the ones who burned it down and that it was your idea.
Yeah.
No.
We are screwed.
No!
Dee, just don't
freak out.
Can I just
quickly say, missing person, Goodwin.
What the fuck is happening?
It's Ed Goodwin, the person that's doing this to us. I'm telling you. I'm telling you now. It is Ed Goodwin, the guy that's doing this to us. It was signed EG. Unless that was example. Oh, fuck. No, I'm kidding, I'm joking. Oh, it's actually rank. Let me reply then.
It's going to be okay. We haven't done anything wrong.
Fuck.
Someone claiming to be Henry in Two Forks called a lookout in another sector early this morning and said that I knew what caused the Wapiti Meadow fire.
Right. Really fucking
so
with us.
I just got off the horn with that lookout who's wondering what I know, or that I'm an arsonist, or that I'm fucking losing it. Furthermore, I bet you don't have the only tape of us from last night, so someone has evidence to back it up. We need to find out what someone's been keeping in that cave.
I'm going down there now.
We don't have a lot of time left out here, and if we don't find some fucking answers, when they lift us out of here, it's gonna be in handcuffs.
I know. Let's go.
We have to stick together, okay? Keep our story straight. From the first day with those girls to the person breaking in on our conversation, everything. We gotta be honest and consistent.
Yeah, I suppose you're right.
I know.
Where's the cave again? Okay. So I need to turn around and then go up that way. Okay. Which way? Yeah. Let's go. Right, this is getting really creepy, but still think it's Ed. If it is, then it's a lot less creepy. Okay. Let's just follow this. Again, big drop. He's got knees of steel. If his knees can take that, fair fucking play, big man. Yeah. Oh dear, okay. Yeah, if this is Ed Goodwin, then it's all a little bit less scary. Oh, okay, I guess this is the only way I can go.
Hey, you didn't actually make that call.
Oh,
right?
No. This is where we go against each other.
It just stuck in my craw. I let myself imagine how fucked I would be if you'd been lying to me. But now that I asked, I kind of just wish I hadn't.
Yeah. We'll take it easier on her.
Of course I didn't. No way. They're trying to pit us against each other.
Am I going the right way?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right.
That's not gonna happen, though.
Thanks, Henry.
I got you, D. Oh, I didn't like that jump. The animations are also, like, set up to be jump scared. Like, you know what I mean? Right. Don't you fucking do anything. How the fucking hell did I just call that then? Huh? Look at that. And it's been shut behind me. And...
Jesus, this is a big cave.
I can't use my radio in a cave. Of course I can't. Oh, I really don't like this. Why are you so set up for a jump scare? Fuck off. You've already jump scared me once. I'm just trying not to miss anything here.
It's freezing in here. Is anybody down there?
Why is there a shoe there? 1 minute. Can I come down? Oh, no. Of course I can't. That's way too steep. Why is there a shoe there? Game, stop setting the camera up for a jump scare. Please. Okay, I'm out.
Hey, are you there?
Yeah, what is it? What did you find?
Nothing yet, because someone tried to trap me in there.
You saw someone?
No, someone slammed the gate behind me and then ran away. I found another way out, but if I hadn't, Jesus!
So you didn't find anything?
No, there's a spot where someone had sunk an anchor, but the hardware's gone now.
I don't have any climbing equipment.
I just have my ropes. I'm going to hike back to Two Forks and see if I can find anything that could double as an anchor to use in the spot.
Well, that doesn't sound dangerous.
What? What am I doing? What am I doing? Hike back to Two Forks? Why am I going back to Two Forks? Ah, for fuck's sake.
Delilah, I just found an outcropping that someone was using as a little fort. I think it was Brian Goodwin.
Really?
Backpack retrieval plan. To get boards 4 to 6, rope ? Borrow. Rocks 15, tools borrow.
Yeah, he built himself a real castle.
School folder. Read. A folder that once held school papers... and reports presumably defaced by Brian Goodwin. Okay. Science homework? Brian Goodwin, Hamilton Science Fair, rough draft, Miss McNamara, 6th grade, April 4th, 1986. Talking meteors, how ham radio waves, or HAM, whatever, radio waves can use meteors to talk to people far away. Okay, I'm not reading all that, I'm sorry. If you want to read all that, we'll scroll to the bottom. There you are. Um How do I... Oh, right, okay. Let's keep it. Just because I may as well. The Goodwins. Yeah.
He was in the middle of really sprucing up the joint when they left. Bunch of rocks stacked up. He made a wall and a perimeter.
Aww.
God. Yeah, that's perfect.
You know, maybe he made it because he was afraid of them.
Whenever I think of Brian possibly going through this crap, I get sick to my stomach.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sorry.
Can imagine. Where the fuck am I going? What, just down here? This has just got really confusing all of a sudden.
So, something I never told you, or anyone, about Brian. In regards to him being out here, you know, being against the rules. They almost got busted. Brian liked to go out on the railing of the tower and wave at the planes.
Where the fuck do I go?
I got a call because someone thought a kid was up in Two Forks. I lied. Just said it was Ned. If I ratted him out, they would have been.
Oh, it's Ned. I thought it was Ed.
I don't know. I guess I just felt like I was saving him from whatever shitty life Ned was going to bring him back to. Not that it ended up mattering.
Well, my theory was wrong. Not going to lie, I thought his name was Ed, not Ned. Right. I'm really confused. How the fuck do I get back from here? There doesn't seem to be any clear path. Like, you can't make it out of here. Look. You have to hike down with equipment. I don't have equipment. Just give me a sec. I do just need that. Okay, no, we're all good. Sweet. Yeah, well, I don't have any equipment to hike. Anywhere here? Nope. Am I being an idiot here? Because, like... There's nowhere to go. Where do I go from here? Surely I'm not the only one that's struggling to see where I go from here. I can't fucking climb anything, game. Do you want to give me a hint? I don't know. I'm baffed. So, which way am I moving? Which way am I moving? Right. Up here? I swear I've been here already. I have. So now I just need to go to the right. There's literally not a pathway. I can't get up there. Look. I literally cannot get up there. Have I broken the game or something? Because I can't get up there. And so I'm really, really confused. Have I broken the game? I can't climb this. Yo, someone fucking help me. What's auto-saving there? I can't climb. So what do I do? Game, come the fuck on. I must be being a fucking idiot. How do I do this?
Brian stole his dad's climbing gear, his anchors.
Dear Ranger, hi, my name is Brian Goodwin. If you found this note, I should be with... Fuck's sake. If you found this note, it should be with a bunch of climbing anchors, I hope. Could you do me a favour and please return them to me, Brian Goodwin, in the mail? My address is 55 Foxtrot Lane, North Platte, Nebraska, 69101. If you tell me your name and address, I will give you a reward for this. You are probably wondering why I left these here. Well, they are my dad's, and I don't want to lose them, but I don't want to do any more climbing on this trip, so I thought I should pretend to lose them. But if you help me get them back, everyone will be happy. Thank you for your time. Thank you, Ranger. Brian, P.S. The reward will be good.
That's convenient.
Yeah, it is. I think he was going to hide them in a cash box or something and never got around to it. He left a note for a ranger to find them and send them back to him in Nebraska.
Because he hated climbing?
Yeah, sounds like Ned was pushing him, and pretending to lose his anchors was the easiest way to put a stop to it.
I hope it worked. God, what an asshole.
Yeah. Man, that is the sort of thing that would have caused me to catch a beating growing up.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't put it past old Ned.
Right, amazing. What do I do now? And so I'm just really fucking confused. Maybe now I've read that letter, it might let me do something over here. No. Oh. I'm an idiot. Okay. Let's go. My bad.
Why else try to kill me? I don't know, really. I mean, we gotta find out. What do you think?
Whatever it is, they don't want you telling anyone about.
Yeah.
They closed the door when they could have just...
bashed your head in with a rock or chopped you up with a...
Are you serious with this shit right now?
A hatchet. God, are you sure you want to go back in there?
Yeah, especially now that I'm thinking about all the fun ways to be killed.
Sorry. Look, at least whoever locked you in doesn't know you've gotten out. Hopefully you find whatever they're hiding in there, and it'll be worth the risk.
Yeah, let's fucking hope so, eh? Let's really fucking hope so. Because, funnily enough, not really the biggest fan of getting my head bashed in.
Oh, also...
Oh, here we go.
Those girls turned up.
Right.
Looks like you didn't kill them. Nobody did. They took some farmer's tractor for a joyride down in Riverton and, landed in jail.
Nice. Love that.
Dodged a bullet there.
Yeah. We've got enough unanswered shit to answer for, I'd say.
Yeah, probably. I need to get back on the path. Which is down here. Okay. I don't actually think we've got that long to go. This episode is going to be a little bit longer than the first. But, yeah, I don't think we've got that long to go. Where's the cave, then? So I just keep going down here, then take a left. Let's get this. Oh, it's already opened. Okay. F for flashlight, yeah. Use key. Hopefully I don't get fucking trapped in there again. Nope, okay, cool. Oh, can you stop with this jump scare kind of stuff? You expect to go around that corner and for something to just be there, waiting for you. Am I just going the same way that I went the first time? In before, there's like nothing new in here. So that's the shoe. This is what I'm confused about. I think I'm going the wrong way. Because that just led to the outside. As much as I hate this cave, I don't think I'm meant to squeeze through here. This is what I mean. He's doing this as if he's going to put his head round and there's going to be a guy there. Like, chill, man. Can I get down there somehow? I can. Right. Thank God I came back. Oh, stay dehydrated. Stay hydrated, boys and girls. God damn. Oh shit, okay. Right. So I just need to acclimatize to everything. Okay. Right, we're actually going somewhere new this time. Why can't I run? Something mad's about to happen. Is that blood? Ah, fuck. There's a shoe, there's blood, somebody's down here. Or not. Oh, yes, they are.
Ah, shit.
Oh, no. No, fuck. Really, game, step over. Oh, fucking poor kid. Oh, shit, man. Wow. Poor fucking kid. His stuff just broke. He said he didn't want to go climbing. His dad must have made him. And then he fucking dies. Fuck. What a fucking horrible way to go. Okay, up here. Drop down, hey. Climb up. I really don't know how long I've got with this game. Like, I'm really confused. I thought I was actually getting close to the end. But maybe I'm not. Right, I'm out of the cave. Let's climb up here. And then we should be able to use our radio again. Why is there so much smoke? What the fuck?
Hey, D.
Wasn't this smoky before?
Hey, you might want to take a seat.
Yeah.
I've been sitting this entire time.
Okay, cool.
Always sitting. What's wrong?
The only thing in the cave was a body.
A body?
God,
what a mess.
Yep. That's one problem.
It's Brian Goodwin.
Gotta be fucking kidding me. How does that... What? I don't... How?
Climbing, I think, or made to look like a climbing accident.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I think that's just what it was. He was probably exploring the cave and maybe his rope gave out. Whoever locked me in there probably didn't even know about him. I'm sorry, Delilah. I'm so sorry.
He'd be alive if I had told someone he was out here. I don't know where he'd be, but I can assure you it would not be rotting at the bottom of that cave. There's nothing to say. Hike back. I think we're leaving tomorrow anyway.
Oh, shit. So we are getting close to the end of the game. Wow. Ah, poor fucking kid. Why is it so sandstormy? What's going on? Why is fucking notifications again? No, keep, obviously. Wedding ring. He took his fucking wedding ring off?
I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot.
What the fuck?
This thing is 2% contained.
Well, is this the flapjack fire or the site fire or?
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed up?
Why did he take?
Talk for a sec.
You know, that's fucking horrid.
About what?
We still don't know who was listening to us, who was following me around, who made that tape.
Yeah. All we have is the body of a dead boy who did nothing wrong.
Yeah.
But maybe we can still find these people.
Look, I think whoever's out there caused the site fire to cover their tracks, and I'm almost certain that when I get off the helicopter, I'm going to be led into a room and made to listen to a tape of me saying we started it.
Yeah.
And we don't know shit. What can I do?
Why is this going on?
There's something for you to do. Holy shit.
Holy crap. Yeah, oh my god.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us, whoever made the tape.
Okay, yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case.
What is this? Why is it so sandstormy? I don't get it.
If something happens?
I think they've rushed this ending. Yeah, I was kind of hoping you had a plan.
Backup plan or something.
Wow, thanks.
So I meant if something happens to me.
Right, if you don't find out who made the tape and I have to hit the road.
Forget it.
Be safe, Henry.
Fuck's sake. I can't climb down there. Right, come on. Yeah, this ending has really been rushed, I think. The sandstorm has come out of nowhere. I know you've got helicopters coming in, but she went, oh, I think we're leaving tomorrow anyway. And there was a sandstorm. Like, it was getting really stormy. There was loads of dust everywhere. I don't like how this is ending. Which sucks, because it's a really good game. Like, this game the whole way through has been really entertaining, and it's had my attention. Come on, fam, it's a fucking branch. Was I meant to go up top? Oh, for fuck's sake. Fam, oh, for fuck's sake, it's a fucking branch. How can you not climb a branch?
Right.
Here we go.
I think I'm getting close.
All right. Well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
No, it's just.
What,
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the tram.
It's okay.
North, far.
That's fine.
Past where you found that cutback in May.
Oh.
There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
We're getting really close now. Who the fuck is that? Is that him? What the fuck? Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, no. It's fucking Ned.
This before it burns up. We've been causing each other a lot of headaches. Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it.
You can't believe. Why did he sign it EG?
Not after.
Well, I guess if he signed NG, it would have been a little bit too obvious.
For Croc's sake. cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and Delilah.
Fuck, man.
She's a.
Oh,
she's
I can climb.
You don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out, and that's right when everything went shithouse with you two.
Yeah.
Don't know anything about having kids. All right, nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was
right.
Teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way.
Where am I going?
You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point.
Where the fuck am I going?
Sorry about your wife.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay.
Where the fuck am I going?
What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us. Just him.
Ned Goodwin. He made the tape?
Why am I so confused?
Yeah. He's gone. Deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Is it at the top of here?
Because he killed Brian.
Oh, yeah, it is. Right. Sorry, my bad.
Son. You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are
there
making rounds.
Okay. I was like, where do I go? Where's the next checkpoint? Oh, fuck.
You should see some of the stuff he was working on. I guess he had a lot of time on his hands. This boombox looks familiar.
Wow.
From the girls.
Yeah. Goodwin was the one who wrote the reports I found at the site.
Yeah. Put it back. Can I keep that? I can. Okay. Wow.
He held on to some of Brian's things. His wizard.
Yeah, what does he look like? No, I didn't.
Well, I'm sure he found it riveting.
Oh, for there. Oh. This is really sad. There's the beer cans.
He had quite the view.
She's just not replying anymore.
He's got a radio base station up here. He was listening to us on that.
I'm sorry. I don't know what to say. I don't know what you want me to say. We're in the middle of a fire that is at 22,000 acres and growing.
That's
fast.
Why.
It's gonna burn all of this up.
Well, take a picture if you're so keen to remember it.
You're not?
Why is she so shitty?
I don't know.
Why has she become so shitty with me all of a sudden? Okay. I guess I hike back. I guess? I really don't know. I don't know what the memo is here. Do I hike back? Hike north to Thoroughfare. Right. Okay. So now I need to go. Can I get rid of... Fuck's sake. Am I going the right way? Yeah. Okay. So now I just need to go back to Tharapa. Wait, am I going to get to see Delilah? Thank fuck. I want to see what she looks like. I just don't know where I'm going. No, M. Right, because I'm... So that'd be left, that's right. So I need to go left to get back to the path. Right. So now this game is a lot less scary because obviously I don't have anyone following me anymore. Which is nice. Okay. Yeah.
I know I should be relieved. Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. That there wasn't some conspiracy.
Yeah.
But I'm not.
Why?
He was a sweet kid.
Oh, right, yeah.
The shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
No.
Delilah, I think it was an accident. I don't think Ned meant to kill him.
We don't know what happened for sure.
Oh.
Ned wanted his son to be able to climb and do the sorts of things he did himself, but Brian couldn't.
And how'd that turn out, Henry? Sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home.
Yeah, that's why she's getting angry.
Stop thinking about it.
Because she realized that she fucked up.
You didn't do anything wrong.
Yes, I did. And now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there so they can retrieve the body or not. And if I do, I'm going to be asked about Ned Goodwin.
Okay. Then we need to take the left.
D?
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on.
Okay.
Hey! No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming. Okay, 1 second.
Okay.
Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
No! What? No!
Wait, just wait, okay? I'm not that far.
Henry, they're...
Nah,
here.
come on, don't do this
right
to me,
now.
Game.
Please.
Just
wow.
Sit here in a dead boy's shadow.
I get it, but come on.
I don't want to do that. I know that sounds harsh. Okay, I'll wait.
Oh, fuck, sake. I've gone
Okay.
Oh, well. Thank you. Right, she's waiting. Thank fuck. I genuinely thought we weren't going to get to see what she looks like and get to meet her then. Let's keep going. I don't know the way here. Okay. Keep climbing. Just keep climbing. Cool. Right. Here's the music. Where is the path? Oh, across there. Definitely going the right way now, yeah? No. No, I'm not. Where the fuck is the right way? Fuck's sake. It's so dusty that you can't fucking see anything. Okay, now I'm on the right path. Now I've gone off, yeah? No. Cool. Right. Literally can't see anything. How am I off the path again? No, M. What? Have I gone so far off the path? There. Yeah? Yeah. Again, I can't fucking see the path. I literally cannot see it. Right, it's up here. Can I see a tower or not? I can't even see a tower. So I'm there now. Why can't I even see a tower? Excuse me? Don't tell me I've taken the completely wrong route and that I can't get up anymore. Are you fucking serious? Nah, don't fucking do this to me, game. Don't do this to me.
Oh my god, I'm gonna have to go all the way around the outside.
You told me I could go either way. Yeah, thanks, game. Really appreciate that. Yeah, you can go any way, either way. And then I pick one and you don't let me go that way. Thanks. Wait. 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 Okay. Just follow this. He says, and it goes open. Nah, we got this. I still can't see a tower. Where is her lookout? Right. What? Is it this way? Yeah. Okay, let's go. Fucking hell. I don't know if the only reason I'm stressing is because I don't know if there's a time limit on how quickly I have to do it. Have I gone the right way here? Most likely not. I have. No, I haven't. I've gone the complete fucking wrong way. Yeah, I don't know if there's a time limit like there is on the radios. Fucking run. Gonna reset the radio, the thingy. I keep saying radio now for some reason. Okay. Please say I did it in time. Hey, I did that pretty quick. Okay. Yeah, how come your tower's so much nicer? No, it's really not.
It's a nightmare out there.
Ah, she's Hello? Not here, is she? Oh, for fuck's sake.
Damn it.
That's fucking annoying. Yo, she had a proper, like, radio set up.
Hello? Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me.
You're not here.
No. Don't be mad.
I'm not mad.
Yeah.
You're not mad, you're just disappointed?
Indeed.
I'm not your dad after you got busted smoking pot.
I just couldn't be out.
Yeah, thanks.
You could have just said that.
Yeah.
You really wanted me to stay.
I did. And now I'm...
disappointed.
Yeah.
I know. Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
Cool.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
Oh, I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
Yeah.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
I can't believe he actually took his wedding ring off.
Me neither.
I didn't even see him do it.
No, what's next?
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me and I'll choose for you?
Yeah, sure.
All right, sure. Maybe.
Come to Boulder with me, Jesus.
Maybe move to Santa Fe. Open a jade emporium with your sister.
I'd be trading cute ski bombs for yoga retreat hippies, but maybe that's not all bad.
Plus the margarita situation?
I mean, yeah.
So what about me?
I think you should go to Julia.
Yeah.
And then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
Yeah.
You gotta go see her.
He isn't sure whether he wants to.
Yeah, sure.
Henry, look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
Yeah.
You're right. I mean, I think you're right.
Good.
Sure.
When I get back, maybe I could.
We shouldn't focus on this summer. Next year we'll roll around, and then the year after that, and then it's just I don't know. My Aunt Judy called it a pause in the hallway of time.
Did your Aunt Judy smoke a lot of pot?
Fuck's sake.
Yeah?
Well, you should probably take her advice,
ow,
too.
Yeah, we'll see.
There's the helicopter.
They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
I'll see you when I see you.
Yeah, okay. Sounds good.
Shit.
Bye, Hank.
That's... I don't like that. Wait, she's still the pond? Fuck it, fuck's sake. Let's have a little look at this picture real quick. What we know. Damn. Wow, she gave me hairy legs. Not bad. Okay, I'm gonna keep that. That's mine now. I like how she took nothing with her. She had loads of these, damn. Well, there we are. I'm not really a fan of how that ended. Yeah. Where is it? What's that? Wow. Go home. That's the Firewatch logo. Wow. And there you go. I don't know what to think about that. Like, it was a really good game because it was a game where you could just go out, explore, and just like, I don't know, that kind of is a game
where it's like a little break from your life kind of thing. I mean, all games are a little break from your life, but what I mean is, like, you go out, it's therapeutic, if you like, because you're going out and you're looking, like, exploring, going after people, fuck's sake, doing detective work at times to find out who was there and who was tapping into your radios and stuff, and yeah, you kind of, like, it's a bit therapeutic, like, you forget about your life and just enjoy, like, the sunsets and stuff like that. It was really cool. I don't like the ending. I really don't like the ending. It was a bit shit. Is that Henry? Wow, he's got a big beard. Damn, son. Yeah, it was a bit shit. The fact that we didn't get to see Delilah, I think the whole Ned Goodwin thing was a little bit rushed. Nothing happened. Nothing was happening until the last hour and a half. No, I'd say hour. So out of a, what? 3.5-4 hour game? The last hour was the bit, the mystery. Don't like that, really. That's Ned. Yeah, and I think they could have done a little bit more. The fact that it was Ned was a little bit like, oh, there's nothing to worry about then. Got Brian there. Cool kid. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I like that. Let me know what you thought of the game in the comments down below. I just thought it could have been like, when you're looking at it, that could be like, oh, people keeping an eye on you. That could be like, they're on about fucking aliens at one point. And then it just turns out to be the people that used to work here. A guy and his kid. Like, and the mystery about Brian didn't last very long either. Yeah, I don't know what to make of that. It was a really good game apart from the ending. The ending really let it down, but there we are. What can you do? Firewatch. I'm very happy I played it. I was like 3 years out, but fuck it. If you did enjoy it, then please let me know in the comments. Let me know if you want me to play any other games. Happy I played it. If you want to go play it for yourself, go for it. There's not too much that you can, like, or there isn't anything that you can do differently. It's a story mode game. With, like, no real, I mean, I guess you could change the way that you speak to Delilah, but I don't know if that's going to change a whole lot. But, yeah. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, then please smash the like button. Comment what it is down below. Subscribe. Share the video around. Do all that good stuff. And I'll see you in the next video. Thank you guys for watching. And peace.